How do I control media in multiple rooms? There might be Disney Plus in the living room, a playlist in the kitchen, and the Xbox in the game room. There's an easy way to control all the media for every room using your Control 4 system. In the top right corner, notice Sessions, the house with three lines. Sessions appears when media is playing anywhere in the house, even if nothing is playing in your current room. In the bedroom, there is no active media bar. We know nothing is playing in this room. However, from this room, we can tap Sessions to see all of the active media sessions, their source, and current volume. Tap Share Media, the house with the plus, for our playlist session in the kitchen to add other rooms, like the dining room and the breakfast nook, by tapping on that room circle, and then tap Done. Because our playlist is now streaming in three separate rooms, the volume slider shows an average of their volume levels. Tap the arrow to open the sessions to see each room along with their respective mute, volume, and power controls. Tap Power for the breakfast nook to turn it off. Tap Mute for the kitchen. Use the volume slider for the dining room to turn it down just a bit. Or tap Power for the session to power down all rooms in that session simultaneously. Sessions gives you quick access to volume, sharing, and device controls for anything currently playing anywhere in your system. And that's how you control media for multiple rooms.